Hey y'all, what's pop lock and dropping? It's your girl Malijah checking in with you. If you are a returning subscriber, hey honey. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment down below if you would like to interact with me. I do interact and comment back to my supporters. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. That way you will always be updated when I drop a new video. And I promise you, you are not gonna want to miss this journey. My life is always glowing. I'm always showing out. And this journey, my life, I feel like is very inspiring. And I love to inspire others no matter where you come from. So lock in with me, baby. So some of you may and may not know that I love painting and I'm actually really good at it. I just started painting last year. My first painting was of the Joker. Some of you may have seen it hanging up in my living room. I was so proud of myself and honestly shocked that I did that within a couple of hours. It took me like I was just going. I saw the painting and I just started doing it. I've always been a dope ass sketch artist. And one day I heard a quote saying that you need 5 hobbies in life to keep you going. One of those hobbies is to find something to keep you creative. And when I heard that, I was like, damn girl, you completely stopped doing something that you really love, and that's sketching. So one day I picked up a paintbrush, because sketching is cool, but adding color is even better. And sketching and painting go hand in hand. You're simply switching out the shading for some paint, and I was naturally good at it. I love it. It's very therapeutic. My favorite painter of all time is Bob Ross. I just love his vibe. I love his aura. I love the way he talks. He's a very calming individual, and his voice is very calming. But that is who kickstarted me wanting to get better at painting. But aside from that, I hope y'all enjoy this video, and I hope y'all like the end product of this painting. Thank you.
Make your move and get out in front of eczema with steroid-free Cibinco. Not injection, Cibinco past treatments. And it's proven to help provide clearer skin and relieve itch fast. Once daily, Cibinco proactively treats eczema, whether you're flaring or not.
Cibinco can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB, before and during treatment. Your doctor should check for infections and do blood tests. Tell your doctor if you've had hepatitis B or C, have flu-like symptoms, or are prone to infections. Do not take with medicines that prevent blood clots, serious, sometimes fatal infections, lymphoma, lung, skin, and other cancers, serious heart-related events, and blood clots can happen. People 50 and older with heart disease risk factors have an increased risk of serious heart-related events or death with JAK inhibitors.
It's time to get out in front of eczema. Ask your doctor about once daily Cibinco.
Lowe's knows the most powerful tool in the toolbox is an app that saves you time and money. That's why we got an app that lets you build an instant quote, reorder your favorites, and track your MVP's pro rewards. It works hard so you can stay on the job, get it done, and move on to the next. You got this. We got you.
Thank you. understand the real you. Someone who lives this ambition, your private self-loathing, and have lost money in the cards.
Lost money, what?
You heard me. Thanks, Dewey.
Lost and lonely, what?
Steve, what's going on?
No, I'm surprised you thought about it. Listen, I gotta get back to work. I really don't have time for this.
You work here?
The movie needed a technical advisor, so I went through the real experience, knew the real people.
Hey, Dewey.
Hey, Tom.
Hey! It's the real Gale Weather.
Bill from top to bottom.
Tom Friends, watch your show all the time, you're so right. Pop culture is the politics of the 21st century.
Thank you.
And that story that you did last month, like a crash in my car, why was that ever powerful journalism?
Right,
I especially like the way you implied that it was caused by drinking and drugs and that the tire blowout was faked.
That's great.
Tom, sometimes in journalism you have to...
Are you parked in the lot? Because I should check to make sure that nobody's messed with your brake.
Who's he supposed to be? He's playing you? I know. What? I'm not going to fight with you, Dewey. Collins came and left the picture.
He said, Mom, the detectives told me.
Well, does Sydney know about it?
Listen, Sydney doesn't need you and your camera in her life.
Oh, do you see a camera?
What? a blow dryer, right? I had to come inside. Those boys were like, there she goes. I was like, oh my God, let me go inside.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Malaysia. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Don't forget to subscribe so you can be one of the first to be notified when I drop a new vlog. Don't forget, scared feet don't eat and a closed mouth won't get fed.